optical, cellular communication systems and GSM. Welcome to Improve Your Knowledge. Handoff. Handoff. When a mobile moves into a different cell while conversation is in progress, the MSC automatically transfers the call to a new channel belonging to new base station is known as handoff. Handoff operation not only involves identifying a new base station, but also requires that the voice and control signals be allocated to channels with the new base station. Handoff must be performed successfully and as infrequently as possible. For this, system designer must specify an optimum signal level at which to initiate a handoff. Once a particular signal level is specified as the minimum usable signal for acceptable voice quality at the base station receiver, a slightly stronger signal level is used as a threshold at which a handoff is made. This margin, threshold, is given by delta equals PR, handoff, PR, min usable. Classification of handoff. Handoff can be classified as 1. Hard handoff. 2. Soft handoff. 1. Hard handoff. Also known as break before make. It is one in which the channel in the source cell is released and only then the channel in the target cell is engaged. Thus the connection to the source is broken before the connection to the target is made. Hard handoffs are intended to be instantaneous in order to minimize the disruption to the call. It is not necessary that there is always a connection B/W base station and mobile station. 22. Classification of handoff. 2. Soft handoff. Also known as make before break. It is one in which the channel in the source cell is retained and used for a while in parallel with the channel in target cell. Thus the connection to the target is established before the connection to the source is broken. In this kind of handoff, there is always a connection B/W base station and mobile station. 23. GSM F11-5. Global System for Mobile, GSM. GSM System Architecture, NSS. Handles the switching of GSM calls between external networks and the BSCs in the radio subsystem. Responsible for managing and providing external access to several customer databases. The MSC is the central unit in the NSS and controls the traffic among all of the BSCs. NSS contains three different databases. Home Location Register, HLR. Visitor Location Register, VLR. Authentication Center, AUC. Global System for Mobile, GSM. GSM System Architecture. Home Location Register, contains subscriber information and location information for each user who resides in the same city as the MSC. International Mobile Subscriber Identity, IMSI, is used to identify the home user. Visiting Location Register, temporarily stores the IMSI and customer information for each roaming subscriber who is visiting the coverage area of a particular MSC. If a roaming mobile is logged in the VLR, the MSC sends the necessary information to the visiting subscriber's HLR, so that calls to the roaming mobile can be appropriately routed over the PSTN by the roaming user's HLR. Global System for Mobile, GSM. GSM System Architecture. Authentication Center, a strongly protected database which handles the authentication and encryption keys for every single subscriber in the HLR and VLR. AUC has Equipment Identity Register, EIR. EIR identifies stolen or fraudulently altered phones whose identities are not there in VLR or HLR. Global System for Mobile, GSM. GSM System Architecture. Operation Support Subsystem, supports one or several Operation Maintenance Centers, OMC. OMC used to monitor and maintain the performance of each MS, BS, BSC, and MSC within a GSM system. The OSS has three main functions. Maintain all telecommunications hardware and network operation. Manage all charging and billing procedures. Manage all mobile equipment in the system. GSM. F11_6. ABI's interface connects a BTS to BSC, carries traffic and maintenance data. Specified by GSM. A interface, interface between a BSC and a MSC, dedicated leased lines or microwave link. SS7, network message communication between the MSC, the BSS, and MSS. UMTS. 30 UMTS differs from GSM Phase 2+, GSM and GPRS, mostly in the new principles for the air interface transmission UGMA instead of TDMA/FDMA. Therefore a new RAN, radio access network, called UTRAN, UMTS terrestrial radio access network, must be introduced with UMTS. Only minor modifications are needed in the CN, core network, to accommodate the change. UTRA, UMTS terrestrial radio access. 31. The most significant change in REL 99 was the UTRAN, a WCDMA radio interface for land-based communications. UTRAN supports time, TDD, and frequency division duplex, FDD. The TDD mode is optimized for public micro and pico cells and unlicensed cordless applications. The FDD mode is optimized for wide area coverage, i.e. public macro and micro cells. Both modes offer flexible and dynamic data rates up to 2 Mbps. UMTS architecture. 32 UTRAN, UTRA network, radio network subsystem, RNS. UE, user equipment, CN, core network, UU. IU. CN. UTRAN UE. UMTS architecture UTRAN. 33 Two new network elements are introduced in UTRAN RNC. Node B. UTRAN is subdivided into individual radio network systems, RNSs, where each RNS is controlled by an RNC. The RNC is connected to a set of Node B elements, each of which can serve one or several cells. UMTS architecture, UTRAN architecture. UTRAN comprises several RNSs. Node B can support FDD or TDD or both. RNC is responsible for handover decisions requiring signaling to the UE. Cell offers FDD or TDD. RNC, radio network controller. RNS, radio network subsystem. Node B. Node B. RNC IUB Node B. UE1. RNS. CN. Node B. Node B. RNC IUB Node B. RNS. IR. Node B. UE2. UE3. IU. UTRAN functions. Admission control. Congestion control. Radio channel encryption. Handover. Radio network configuration. Channel quality measurements. Radio resource control. Data transmission over the radio interface. Outer loop power control, FDD and TDD. Channel coding. 35. Core network. BTS. Node B. BSC. ABI's BTS. BSS MSC. Node B. Node B. RNC. IUB. Node B RNS. Node B SGSN. GGSN. GMSC. HLR. VLR. IUPS. IUCS. IUCN. EIR. GN. GI. PSTN. AUC. GR. The core network, CN, and the interface IU, are separated into two logical domains, circuit switch domain, CSD. Circuit switch service including signaling. Resource reservation at connection setup. GSM components, MSC, GMSC, VLR. IUCS. Packet switch domain, PSD. GPRS components, SGSN, GGSN. IUPS. Like, subscribe, share. Like, subscribe, share. Thank you.